Hello everyone, and respected Juni members, pranam. My hearty greeting to all. Firstly, I would like to thank Mission Improvement Foundation, which has given such a wonderful platform as I have been here. This is Shagun Chaudhary, student of DAV Public School, Chandrasekharpur, Bhubaneswar, studying in class 5, present before you during the ongoing pandemic situation. Today's topic, based on Diwali. Diwali, known as the festival of lights, we celebrate it by lighting diyas, candles, crackers, etc. But we should use green crackers, as there will be no pollution in surroundings and our health will be good. And we also worship to Goddess Lakshmi to help us with the time of need. We also bring sweets and also distribute with our neighbors, relatives, family members, etc. We decorate our house with lights, decorated colorful lights, and we also keep some diyas, also candles, etc. On this opinion, I am concluding my speech. Thank you for your patient hearing.